Okay, we have a millennial behind a tree here. I've hit him a few times and he will retreat behind the tree to save his life temporarily. Now, he's already been waiting behind the tree for almost a full 7 seconds, and of course 7 seconds is a lifetime for a millennial, and we all know he will emerge soon. He's already starting to get antsy, probably checking his cell phone. He's very bored. He has no idea what to do with himself. It's only a matter of time. And of course I'm willing to take as long as it takes for the easy kill. And there's the inevitable emergence just seconds into his poor attention span. So always remember to be aware of the impatience and the weak, I want it now mindset of these millennials.